The 6th Asian Tourism Fair was inaugurated on September 28 at Dhaka, a day after World Tourism Day, to celebrate the occasion and promote sustainable tourism in Bangladesh. The three-day event was inaugurated by the Minister of Civil Aviation and Tourism, Bangladesh, at the International Convention City, Vasundhara, in Dhaka, Bangladesh, where the fair was held.
The planning stage of tourism fair, we planned that trade, of course, will be there. The trade organization will participate. At the same time, the organizations, those have engagement in the supporting the tourists, so they will also come to showcase.
Asian Tourism Fair is the most potential tourism fair in Bangladesh. We are planning to develop our product. We are starting for next year. At the same time, we develop our domestic tourism. We hope more international exhibitor and co-exhibitor will participate this year, and we'll develop our tourism by such type of fair.
Following in the success of the previous editions, this year's edition was also visited by eminent personalities. With the sole purpose of promoting tourism and related services across Bangladesh, the fair witnessed the presence of 120 tour operators, travel agents, airlines, hotels and service providers from both the private and public sectors of Bangladesh.
Bangladesh has lots of good materials like vegetables and fruits. I want to inform for our good materials for the all over the world.
I think our USP is our food, our culinary. The food, the great food, the ilish, the hilsa fish, number one. Number two is our sweets, and number three is our hospitality. These people, the Bangladeshi people, are very hospitable. They're one of the most hospitable people in the globe. So I think and we have the same culture and emotion, you know. It's a big number of Indian citizens. Their forefather, ancestor, was living in this country. So they are always searching their soul back to the root. That is the very strong point to bring Indian tourists, especially the West Bengal tourists, to Bangladesh.
Along with B2B sessions, the fair also incorporated cultural performances and an art competition for children.